房地在这里，天住在房地之上。
So there are some levels. The citizens are here. The common citizens are here. Emperors are here, and heaven is there.
但是呢，这些皇帝不知道，在天上面还有神。这个神呢，是创造天地万物的主宰。
The emperor didn't know that beyond heaven there is a God. That God created heaven and earth.
在圣经里头这么说，这位神这么说：你们若留意听从我今日所吩咐的诫命，爱耶和华你们的神，尽心尽气侍奉他，他必按时降秋雨春雨在你们地上，使你们可以收藏五谷、新酒、与油。
So if you faithfully obey the commands I am giving you today.To love the Lord your God and to serve him with all your heart and with all your soul, then I will send rain on your land in its season, both autumn and spring rains, so that you may gather to your grain, new wine and oil.
今天就让我们来一起寻求这位创造天地万物的神，愿他按照他的应许。
So today we are here to seek our God. So in the new year, He will give us abundance.
谢谢。所以我们现在就开始唱诗歌敬拜。
Thank you. And the next program is.